I would be ignoring the law in a way that I think would be very difficult to defend legally.
It's outrageous. President Obama is planning to offer amnesty to millions of immigrants who've entered the United States illegally.
I would be ignoring the law.
But Obama wants to do it after the November elections because he knows amnesty is unpopular and he doesn't want Democratic senators held accountable. We all celebrate legal immigration, but Obama's planned amnesty undermines one of the fundamental principles that makes our country so great, the rule of law.
Very difficult to defend legally.
We cannot hope to solve the crisis at the border without first addressing the fundamental cause of it. Log on to StopObama'sAmnesty.com and sign the petition to stop Obama's amnesty. Senator Ted Cruz is leading the fight to secure the border, stop Obama's amnesty, and celebrate legal immigration. But he needs your help to hold Obama and Senate Democrats accountable. Sign the petition at StopObama'sAmnesty.com and send a message to President Obama. No more amnesty.